I got this in the mail a day or two, three ago, from my buddy, my friend, Todd at Toddland. He's got a YouTube channel. He sent me this big old hunk of spalted maple. He had a lot of it. He's turned a couple platters and other things out of it. You can see it on his channel. It's 11 inches that way and almost 10 inches that way. So it's going to be at most a 10 inch, probably closer to 9 inch at most. And it's raw state, a shade over 2.5. So I'm thinking it's going to be a flat bowl with a rim on it, maybe. So anyway, it's punky. This surface doesn't feel punky. This surface doesn't feel or look punky, just the end grain. So we'll see. My plan is to mount it up on, I don't know, faceplate. Okay, got it round, got it mounted, tailstock. Okay, 367.